tomorrow may bring. One line next to you could be a memory. I've idolized, I've memorized your face, just in case the need lasts me eternity. It's a shame that it ain't enough for me. Life's for the live, I won't be given up. 'Cause you taught me how to, you taught me how to love. Take all I cherish, lead me till my heart is numb. Life's for the living, I won't be giving up on you, on you, on you, on you.
What the hell?
Jesus,
I don't know what we would have done without you, man.
Oh, okay. Come on.
Hey, okay, all right, all right, all right. It's dead. It's cool.
Man of the hour.
Oh, God.
I'm Russell, Glenn Russell. This is Private Mullins.
Rick.
Hey, Rick. I'm Deacon St. John. Did you say private?
Yeah. Yes, sir. Deschutes County Militia.
You're not from around here. You come over the pass?
No. I've just been drifting. I came over the salt flats east of Silver Lake.
What the hell are you doing out here, man? How'd you get across the 97?
Whoa. Jesus, man.
What?
This guy just saved your freaking life.
The colonel told us to look out for anybody entering the territory, north or south.
Freaking slow your roll, man. We'll let the captain deal with that, okay?
Fine.
He just killed a freaking ranger, dude. Come with us. We got a camp just by Diamond Lake. Get you three hots in a cot. Least we can do.
Okay, yeah, sounds good. What about Flores? We can't just leave him here.
You stay here. I'll come back with some fuel.
No!
Listen, stay here. Use his ammo if you got it. You'll be fine. Okay? Let's go.
Following you.
Deschutes County Militia?
Look, man, all I know is they feed me. They want me to salute and yes, sir,
sir.
How big's your outfit?
To camp out here? We got 100, maybe more. Hard to keep track. Back at HQ, a whole lot more than that.
Yeah, okay. Any women?
Hell, that what you're about? Well, you can forget it. Colonel's got rules about that. Fraternizing. Yeah, that. Look, you pull your weight, follow orders, nobody messes with you. Women same as the men. Don't matter to the Colonel.
I'm not... Listen, I'm looking for some people and a woman that I rode with a year back or so. They would have come over from Silver Lake, and they would have been at one of those Nero refugee camps, I think.
Silver Lake? Jesus, man. Silver Lake's been gone a lot longer than that.
Yeah. It's too goddamn easy to lose track of time out of here, you know? Anyway, you guys, do you pick anyone up? Survivors, I mean, from the refugee camp?
Maybe. Like I said, it's a big freaking army, you know? Ask the captain. He came in across the Salt Flats, I think. He might know.
Cap?
Yeah, Kouri. He commands the Diamond Lake Outpost. We're almost there. This is it.
It's Corporal Russell. Open up.
Report.
Captain, sir, we had him. We did. Found his bike still smoking.
I bet you lost him, huh?
No, sir. I mean, yeah, we lost him. We ran into a rager, sir.
Where's Mullins? Flores?
Flores is dead, sir. I'll have Mullins with a body.
That'll be all, Corporal. Go get some fuel. Head back to Mullins. You know what to do.
Yeah. Yes, sir. If it wasn't for this man, we'd all be dead, sir. I sort of promised him some food and a safe place to camp tonight, sir.
Corporal, get the fuck out of here. And you are?
Name's Deacon St. John.
Name's Kouri. Derek Kouri. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm a little tired. I've been on the road for a long time. Your man Russell said you were recruiting.
Are you interested?
I've been looking to settle down. Yeah, find a camp. I'm interested.
Come on.
So, how long have you been drifting?
Hard to say. You lose track of time out there. You know.
So, where'd you get your gear? Ammo?
Well, there's a couple of camps I used to do runs for. Bounty hunting, mostly.
Freaks? Oh, man.
Both. I had a reputation for being able to track shit down, you know?
Which camps? Where are they?
You know, past the Farewell Valley. It doesn't matter. They're gone now. They're overrun. Russell said you were there when Silver Lake was overrun.
Yeah. That was a shit show, I can tell you.
Any survivors?
A few.
Move! 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 Come on! You can run faster than that. My dead...
Here. Take this. Militia script. Camp credits. Payment for helping my men. Use them at any of the commissaries.
Okay.
You gonna join up? Stick around. We're getting ready to ride out of here soon.
Getting ready to ride out where?
You said you had some tracking skills.
Yeah, some.
This isn't the life of a drifter. We're fighting a war out here. You sure you're up for it?
Is that the best you got?
I can recruit you. But the Colonel is the only one who can swear you in. You stick around. Give us a hand. I'll take you to him myself.
I'll be here.
Good.
Jesus. Jesus, motherfucker has my ring. He took it from Sarah. He had to take it from Sarah because she wouldn't have given it to him. So that means that she's gotta be here. He doesn't look like militia.
Hey, you don't look very militia to me.
Nah, man, name's Wade. Wade Taylor. You can call me Wade.
Deacon St. John.
Holy shit. Deacon St. John. Is your old man a preacher or something?
No.
Man, that is a hell of a name.
All right, listen.
You wait. See this, man? This is some crazy shit.
Yeah.
Whew. So what, you joining up, becoming an army man, you playing soldier and shit?
I don't know, maybe. Listen, you look like you just came in from out the shit, right?
Yeah, man, yesterday. Okay, yesterday. I've been waiting to see the colonel, whatever the hell that is.
Traveling with some people, we got separated. You see anyone that looked like this around here?
Nah, man. Ooh, she is a looker. I'd hit that, you know. I gotta go, man. They're checking me for lice or some shit. Good luck to you, Deacon St. John. Jesus, what a name.
Jesus, that dude's fucked up. He wouldn't remember Sarah if she slapped him in the face. Come on, Sarah, come on. Where the hell are you?
Go, go. You gotta move. You're here. Back.
Somewhere. Hell no, you're not. Maybe in these tents. Maybe in here. Nope, not here. Cute eyes. Oh, God. I'm glad Sarah and I never had kids. Losing them must have been... Check this one. The infirmary. I mean, with her background, that's where she would be, right? Ah, damn it. I should not hear either. It's gotta be the one. Sarah? Sarah, you in here? Shit, not here. Oh, God damn it, she's not here. She's not here, but... Right, yeah, it couldn't be that easy. Now, could it?
St. John, are you on this channel? Corporal Russell said you had a radio.
Yeah, I'm here.
Meet me at the gate.
On my way.
Move, move, move! Come on! You can run faster than that.